What's up mga kanats? Bago po tayo... Ay, nag-uubad pala ako. Bago tayo... Tumako sa... mga langgam na nag-ngidnap. Please like and share. Thank you. Subscribe na rin po pala. Subscribe po.
These ants are planning a heist. They don't have a choice. They can't feed themselves on their own. But they're not plotting to steal food. They steal other ants. They're kidnappers. As the sun sets in California's Sierra Nevada mountains, scouts leave their underground nest. They're looking for ants of an entirely different species. This nearby colony of black ants knows what's out there. So every afternoon, they block the entrance to their own nest to protect themselves. But it's too late. A scout spots them. She rushes back to mobilize her sisters. They charge out across the forest floor. It's a raid. The black ants try to defend themselves from the onslaught, but it's not enough. They're overwhelmed, panicked. The raiders start digging. Once they're in, they know exactly what they're after. The most prized possession ants have. They're young. Those white things are pupae, the developing juveniles. The kidnappers use their pointy, oversized mandibles to snatch them up and haul the young back to their nest. Realize they're surrounded by strangers in the nest of a totally different species. But ants don't really recognize each other by sight. They use smell. So the kidnappers coat the young ants in secretions from glands near their mouths, imprinting their colony scent onto the new arrivals. As they grow up, the young black ants think they're at home with their own family. They have no idea. So the newly enslaved ants just get to work, leaving the nest to forage for food for their captors. The captive ants' mandibles are serrated for grinding up food. The kidnappers' jaws are really only good for one thing, grabbing young ants. They can't even chew their own food. So the kidnappers get their captives to regurgitate food right into their mouths, kind of like a pre-made smoothie. It's called trophallaxis. Ants do pretty much all the work in the colony, like keeping up the nest and looking after the young. So the kidnappers can spend their days just lounging around in a big pile. Until it's time to storm the forest floor again, looking for more unsuspecting ants to join their ranks.
Ayun po mga kamats, yung napanood yung video ay isang uri lang po ng mga ant na nangingidap ng kapwa ant nila ng ibang lahi. Ang tawag doon sa mga sa lapad natin kanina is slave making ants. Slave making ants are blood parasites that capture broods of other ant species to increase the worker force of their colony. Ganun sila magparami ng mga slaves. Nananakaw nila yung mga baby ants. After emerging in the slave maker nest, slave workers work as if they were in their own colony. Nakita nga natin kanina. So nilalawayan nila eh, para hindi sila maamoy na nasa ibang lahi pala sila. Magkakaamoy kasi sila. Since yung mga ants wala namang mata talaga. While parasite workers only concentrate on replenishing the labor force from neighboring host nests, a process called slave breeding. Yun yung ginagawa nila. The slave-making ants are specialized to parasitize a single species or a group of related species, and they are often close relative to their host, which is typical for social parasites. Ang ingay naman nila. The slave makers may either be permanent social parasites, thus depending on slave ants throughout their whole lives, or facultative slave makers. Their behavior is unusual among ants, but has evolved several times independently. So yun po yung mga kaibigan. Marami pong uri ng mga pirate ants. Nabubulol po ako mga igan, pirates. Mga kanats. Ayon sa Wikipedia, may polyergus. Kidnapper din to mga polyergus. Also called Amazon ants. Is a small Amazon. Genus of 14 described species of slave breeding ants. Ayun. Ganto naman po itsura nila. Hindi sila kasimpula nung nandun. Yan, ganyan naman sila. Yun po.
Please like and subscribe on my channel.
Yun po mga kadats. Please subscribe. Bye-bye.
Please like and subscribe.